Here's Maruti's SX4 in a new avatar. The first car ever from the Maruti stable to feature automatic transmission in an A3 variant. Something that will make it easier to drive this beast in a city. Its new engine is environment friendly. Its variable valve timing or VVT technology, the company claims, will improve the SX4 mileage to a very thrifty 15.6 km per litre. Stiff competition for arch rival Honda City. Many features remain the same, but the dashboard has an all-new two-tone finish. The armrests are wood finished, and these 10-spoke alloy wheels and the honeychrome grille are supposed to give the car a sportier look. So what's an upgrade to the new SX4 going to cost? Well, the manual SX4 costs 6.68 lakh rupees, but if you want the automatic version, you'll have to shell out 8 lakh rupees.
Maruti's reply to Honda City and Hyundai's Verna is back in new shape, and Maruti hopes these new changes will help SX4 achieve the success of its value for money hatchbacks in Indian market.